corner. Maloney couldn't get it loose. Islanders had a 3-on-1. Bossy had a chance to end it. Here comes Cossie. Over the line to Bossy. Bossy trying to get it back. And the Rangers come out. Can you believe this action in overtime in the fifth game? Maloney in front. Billy Smith. Rob Brook. Robbed him. I tell you, robbed him. Bossy played it in. That's Tonelli going after it. Into the corner, Patey, Rosten, Sutter! Picked out by Glenn Hanlon. Shot, score! The Islanders have done it! The Islanders, goal! They have won it in overtime. 3-2, it's over! And the march for the Islanders continues in 84.
Bob, that's the greatest overtime I've ever seen. The greatest stretch of hockey I've ever seen. Here's the announcement.
It's scored by number 6, Ken Morrow.
There's the goal scorer, Morrow. There's Billy Smith. Morrow got the goal. Billy Smith had made a big steal seconds before
on Bob Brooks. Yeah. Well, there's the man who won it, Ken Morrow. There you see the Rangers. There's Barry Beck with his arm in a sling. Carol Vadney, Herb Brook perhaps waiting to congratulate the Islanders. Al Arbor's gone to the room. But he is waiting to see if any of the Islander players come over. Ken Morrow played for Herb Brooks at the Olympics when they won the gold medal. Morrow doesn't know what it's like to lose the gold medal followed by 4 Stanley Cups. And now Brian Trottier is shaking hands with Herb Brooks. Meanwhile, the triumphant Islanders head to the dressing room. But Bob, I just have never seen an overtime with so many chances.